Now, back in my college days, I remember seeing the telltale signs that malware had infected my device. But being too broke to afford an antivirus, the band-aid solution was to reach for a bare-bones free plan like Avira's. Of course, nowadays I always invest in premium plans, but recently I've taken a second look at Avira's unpaid plan, and I was actually surprised at what I found. So today, I'm doing an updated Avira antivirus review to see how the unpaid versus premium plans compare. Over the years, Avira has definitely been one of the most, if not the most, popular free antiviruses on the market. And as you can see, the online community also has their opinions on the provider, frequently noting that the free versions contains annoying ads to promote the premium plans. On the other hand, many users claim that the upgrade is worth it since it supports the software developers who work hard to provide this security. Now, online discourse aside, answering the question, is Avira good enough to keep your device safe, comes down to its security features. First and foremost, unlike many other providers, the free Avira antivirus does not sell your data. And for a plan that's totally unpaid, it does include a decent amount of features, such as the ever-important real-time protection that prevents threats like malware from infecting your device. Surprisingly, there's even a VPN that encrypts your network and lets you browse more anonymously, though keep in mind it is extremely limited with only 500 megabytes of data per month. Now, while the antivirus keeps your device safe and the VPN ensures a secure network connection, the password manager stores all your passwords and sensitive data to protect your online credentials. The combination of these three cybersecurity tools is the most optimal way to keep your device and data safe. Though keep in mind that if you download Avira's free version, those tools aren't as functional as the premium counterparts, which I'll go over in a minute. If you're like me and really dislike those never-ending pop-up reminders to update your computer, then you'll also appreciate Avira's software and driver updater. This feature completes software and driver updates, optimizes hardware performance, and finds security flaws in outdated programs. Now, another feature that helps to improve device performance is the system optimization tool. In addition to freeing up storage and memory, it keeps your browsers and system clean, allowing your device to work faster and more smoothly. So overall, the Avira Antivirus Free Plan is a good tool for Surface PC cleanup. However, security-wise, it just isn't the most secure solution. Now, as you can see, the premium pricing is affordable, with the annual entry-level plan costing less than a few dollars each month, and the middle tier costing just a little bit more. So if you really want to get maximum security coverage, though, in one fell swoop and use it on five devices simultaneously, then the Avira Prime plan is perfect. So to save some money on any of these three plans, be sure to grab the best discount. I left it in the description. Now, aside from the premium plans coming with fully fledged security features, is Avira antivirus safe enough to protect your device from malware? To answer this question, I ran a firsthand test. I planted 100 malware samples on my device, yes, then performing a full scan to see how many threats that it would detect. Now, in the end, Avira was able to find 87 out of the 100 samples, which is definitely enough to confirm that this is a secure antivirus option. Now, the full scan took less than 30 minutes, with the CPU usage running between 17 and 90%. Now, before wrapping up this review, I've already covered which features are included when you opt for Avira security free of charge. So let's take a look at what comes with the premium plan. Starting off with the Pro plan, which comes with advanced malware protection, including various scans and real-time protection that'll keep you safe from a multitude of threats. This plan also comes with web protection. It's a useful browser extension that ensures safer browsing by blocking access to malicious websites and safeguarding online shopping. And to make sure your data is extra safe, the email protection feature scans incoming and outgoing emails to detect and block threats and prevent any phishing or malware infections via email. Of course, any quality antivirus software should also come with a firewall, as Avira does, which monitors network traffic to prevent unauthorized access by any third parties. Now, all the features that I just mentioned are pretty solid. However, upgrading to the Avira Internet Security Plan gets you everything I covered, plus the Password Manager Pro. This add-on provides users with a secure place to store sensitive data and login credentials, and considering that a password manager alone usually costs the same as this whole package, it's a really cost-efficient combo. Now, this tier also includes the software updater that I touched upon earlier, and unlike the entry-level plan, this one automatically updates all your information. And no matter which Avira plan you go with, my discount in the description is gonna make all of them even cheaper, except the free one. It's already zero. So anyway, be sure to use those when checking out. Now, if you're looking for the best price per value though, then the Avira Prime package provides you with the most security features and still has an affordable annual price tag. Not only does this one have everything in the other plans, but it also includes unlimited VPN use. So you can browse securely and anonymously without any data restrictions. And you're also gonna get access to premium mobile apps for iOS and Android, meaning your phone can also get the protection that it needs. And the System Speed Up Pro feature is only included in this tier. So if cleaning junk files, managing startup programs, and enhancing speed are your priorities, then yeah, this is the plan for you. And finally, Prime also offers priority access to Avira's customer support. So you can get prompt assistance with any questions or inquiries. All right, so to sum up this Avira antivirus review, yes, I may have also used their free plan back in the day. However, to get the security needed to stay safe, I would personally invest in any of the premium tiers. All right, so let me know what you think about Avira in the comments, and be sure to like and subscribe if this review was helpful, and I'll see you in the next one. Stay safe.